be present to win, since we've kind of all voted on part about the other. Then if you're not here, you don't win. But on this one, it's different, it's different. Okay, I know tonight, everybody wanted to know about who was the overall winner for the bids. And there were three people that tied. I'm not saying they tied, but these are the top three people. It was, no, don't get too excited. It was Greg Cotton.
No, recount. No.
You know, one year he did be the most obnoxious Alabama fan. And then there's Wendell Davis, who could win the most obnoxious Mississippi.
That's it. Yes, sir, Wendell Davis winner.
And then it was John Rucker also. These were the top three people for the overall and the good picks. I believe that John Rucker has multiple names. As I've talked about before, that there's these mystery people who sign up for Rick Picks. I'm a winner one time. Is that right, John?
No, I'm not.
Is that your mother?
I'm not saying.
Okay, John. You are the winner of the Liberty Bowl tickets.
Who won them?
But no, it's John Rucker. He won, but I think he was under a name of I'm a winner. Is that right, John?
I'm not saying.
He's not saying. He won. So the winner, the overall winner is John Rucker, and he has to see Bill Harper or Carol. But we do have bowl tickets. They're $5, and you don't have to be present to win, so if you want one, just let me know. Thank you.